50 years, the John A. Burns School of Medicine has sought out students from disadvantaged backgrounds through its ʻImi Hola program. It's a boot camp of sorts that helps students prepare for the rigor of medical school.
I'm from Waianae on the west coast of Oahu. I graduated from the Kamehameha School's Kapalama campus, and I'm a first generation college student, but was afforded the opportunity to go to Stanford, and that's when I applied for the ʻImi Hoʻōla postbaccalaureate program.
So let's talk a little bit about the student learning objectives. We want to learn about Hansen's disease. We want to look at the psychological, sociological impact. ʻImi Hoʻōla means those who seek to heal, and it is one of the most aggressive and innovative programs established here at the John A. Burns School of Medicine at the University of Hawaii. It has been in existence for 45 years and was created to make sure that Native Hawaiian, Pacific Islander students, and other underrepresented groups have access to careers in medicine. We accept up to 12 students for the year-long program, so students from educationally, socially, and economically disadvantaged backgrounds are given that opportunity. It is quite academically rigorous, and once they complete our program, they become medical students.
The ʻImi program has helped me tremendously. I felt very prepared for medical school. It gave me a family, people that I could really rely on, a great support group, and I feel like I'm a much better prepared physician now that I'm in residency. I hope to one day come back to the West Side and especially help out places on Oahu that are underrepresented and underserved.
We've been very proud of the success of our graduates. Currently, we have 267 graduates from the program who went on to become physicians. 80% of those in practice have chosen primary care, so practices such as family medicine, internal medicine, and pediatrics, those are the providers that are the first line in the communities and are really needed. The program is supported by community donors. One of our largest donors is the Queen's Health Systems. They provide monthly stipends so that students can focus on their studies and they don't have to work while in the program. We also have a nonprofit called the Friends of ʻImi Hoʻōla, and that, along with individual donors, help to support the program. Should someone wish to donate money to the program, they can simply go online to uhfoundation.org.
This segment is sponsored by University Health Partners of Hawaii and the John A. Burns School of Medicine.